Schedule a recording. To schedule a recording, simply click the Options button on the toolbar and go to the Schedule tab in the Debut Options dialog. Then click Add to open the Scheduled Recording dialog. Fill in your details and hit Add to save your schedule. Finally, click OK to close the Options dialog. Debut will make the recording at the scheduled time. Continue watching this tutorial for additional details on scheduling recordings. To ensure Debut performs a scheduled recording, your computer must be powered on and logged into the same account that created the schedule, regardless of whether Debut is running. Start by navigating to the Options tab and click on the Schedule button. To create a new scheduled recording, click Add. Enter a name for the recording, such as Local News, or keep the default name. Next, set the scheduling information based on your needs. For a single recording, select one time and specify the date and time. To record daily at the same time, choose Daily. If you want to record on specific days each week, select Weekly and check the days you want the recording to occur. Once you've set the schedule, choose your recording source by selecting the appropriate option: webcam, capture device, network, or screen. If you'd like to capture audio, check Capture Sound and optionally choose to record mouse clicks, speakers, or microphone, depending on the source. For audio devices, use the drop-down menu to select the appropriate one. After configuring the settings, make sure the active box is checked, then click Add to save the scheduled recording. If you need to make changes later, simply select the recording from the list and click Edit or double-click on it. Make your adjustments and click OK to apply them. To delete a scheduled recording, select it and click Delete, then confirm the deletion. When you're done, click OK to close the Debut Options dialog. For more Debut tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.